back on Monday Night Raw in the ring, a man who's already going to headline WrestleMania in a battle for the World Heavyweight Championship, Alberto Del Rio.
My name is Alberto Del Rio. But you already know that. What you may not know is that Santino Marella actually thinks he almost got me at the Royal Rumble match. Pobre loquito, mano. It was my destiny. It was my destiny to win the Royal Rumble. Just like it's my destiny to be the next World Heavyweight Champion. Right there in WrestleMania.
Well, here's the man, ladies and gentlemen, who threw Del Rio. Del Rio threw over the top rope to win the Royal Rumble matchup. Santino went out the tag team champions, and here we go. And look at Santino go all fired up.
Has the match even started yet? I don't know, but...
Well, Santino's the one who rushed out of here and attacked Del Rio.
Oh, look at this!
Hey, man! If Santino had done that at the Rumble, he'd be going to WrestleMania, but he didn't, so...
Not this guy!
I think Santino thinks he's at the Rumble again.
I think you're right. It's not over, Santino.
Santino went out to the tag team champions. His partner, Vladimir Kozlov, not here tonight. Still feeling the effects of the beating he received in the hands of that new group, The Core, a few nights ago on SmackDown as Del Rio takes control of Santino.
Now that the match has officially started.
Yeah, a little premature celebration by Santino. Whoa. Earlier on, but maybe not. Man. Del Rio a bit overzealous, and Santino again in control.
Del Rio ever hit that floor hard.
I'm not finished with you.
Santino not finished with Del Rio.
Del Rio, the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship and the winner of the Royal Rumble match.
Santino is such a... such a likable... I don't know what more to say about him than that. I mean, the guy is talented, but I mean, what a great personality. You can't help but root for this guy every time he's in the ring.
And look at this, Del Rio, a consummate professional who I enjoy rooting for because the man is headlining WrestleMania. Get that through your skull, Ken. This man, Alberto Del Rio, is actually realizing his dream. He's main eventing WrestleMania. He's not hoping to get there. He's already there. Here's another cover on Santino and a kick out. Alex Riley sat out here earlier tonight and guaranteed you were not going to beat The Miz in 2 weeks to advance to WrestleMania.
Boy, I bet that was a great conversation. You and Alex Riley, the bland leading the bland. Out here, both of you are going to have your lips surgically removed from The Miz's rear end.
You really think people take you seriously as number one contender?
You know what? I can't help what people feel about it. I know what I know, and that I know that I can beat The Miz.
I was getting text messages hours after you won the number one contendership last week on Raw. Yeah. People said they saw you sleeping on a bench at the Logan Airport.
You never had a flight canceled before?
Oh, you're the number one contender. You should have a private jet. How about that?
Yeah, you don't worry about what I'm doing. You just worry about what's going to happen at the Elimination Chamber. You and The Miz better worry about that. Bruno Del Rio back in control now of Santino, and look out here, Santino! Grazing blow, but Del Rio landed hard, I think, on the back of his head.
Yeah, I also heard that you were on your international tour of Denny's after you won the number one contendership. That must have been a fun time.
You get quite a discount at Denny's when you're the number one contender.
And look at this, Santino! Setting up for the Cobra!
This may be
Cobra!
It!
Get him! Oh. There goes the Cobra. Thanks for coming.
Watch it!
There goes the arm. I think the Cobra may be done for. And Del Rio's expression changing. He's injured the arm of Santino, which can mean perhaps only one thing. Something in it. Santino up for this. That moving cross arm breaker. The submission maneuver that's taken out many a superstar, and tonight takes out Santino.
That's gonna break somebody's arm. Come on.
Vamos, caballeros.
Championship. The man who will main event WrestleMania. Victorious here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been an eventful night for CM Punk and his new Nexus. Punk telling his group to bang up all five men that Punk's going to battle in the Elimination Chamber match in 2 weeks. And it all started at the top of Monday Night Raw tonight as the new Nexus and Punk went after Randy Orton. Punk still upset after Randy Orton cost him the World Heavyweight Championship 2 years ago.
Yeah, Punk came out here, ran his mouth about what he was going to do to Orton, but instead, he sent his pack of wild dogs in on Orton. He wanted to make sure that Orton was down and out before Punk got nose to nose with him. But still, look what happened. Orton was full of fight. A headbutt. A boot to the nose that I think broke CM Punk's nose. Look at that.
Yeah, but all it did was anger the leader of the new Nexus. And this man, the spiritual leader.
Yeah, could Punk have done this by himself? I got my doubts.
Delivering the go to sleep to Randy Orton. Banging up one of his opponents inside the Elimination Chamber. Next up for the new Nexus would be R-Truth, Mason Ryan, the new Nexus powerhouse, injuring the leg of another Chamber competitor.
You're right, and it was a lot worse than this looks right here. R-Truth taken out, maybe permanently.
And then John Morrison looked like he had thwarted the new Nexus, but CM Punk.
Oh, right in the eyes. What was that?
And that would be followed up with this. CM Punk delivering a kick to the skull.
Well, it's no doubt about it that CM Punk and the new Nexus has absolutely wreaked havoc here tonight.
And also what they did to Sheamus moments ago. And there's one man left, ladies and gentlemen, for CM Punk to try to get his hands on tonight in our main event. And there he is. For CM Punk, the one man that remains on his hit list is John Cena. Will John Cena suffer the same fate? We'll find out when Cena meets Punk one-on-one live next.
This is your moment. WWE, sponsored by SmackDown vs.